can't go past 60, 100 kilometres. The roof, there's a glass roof above our heads, and that's why it's blue. There's water beyond that. Well, the sun is enclosed by some kind of a glass structure. That's how rainbows occur. There can only be some kind of a mirror-like or glass-like structure surrounding the sun, or behind the sun, surrounding it. I don't know, for rainbows to occur. There's many indications that there's a glass something surrounding the sun. That's why we see sun dogs too, and we see halos around the sun, the moon. This is all has to do with this glass dome that is above our heads. We get to go to live on those planets, and it's nice to live on the moon as a spiritual being, as a heavenly being. It's nice to live in the sphere of the sun. These are spheres. They're not literal spheres as in spheroid. They are spheres of influence. There's no balls. There's no terrestrial balls in space whatsoever.